exposure to gun violence is only one of the forms of adversity and toxic stress that impact the kids in our community who grow up to be us, the adults in our community. And those cycles of adversity and toxicity just get repeated. So it has to be multifactorial, where we're addressing the sources of adversity and toxic stress, where we are addressing taking care of people who have been impacted by toxic stress. And yes, some people are going to require highly specialized resources like a trauma psychologist. But then there's other things like what you talked about, you know, early interventions, that some of this stuff is really simple. And when you think about it, it's intuitive, you know, connections with people. But, you know, so what can I do as a physician? I can model positive interactions with kids so that parents can develop skills so that they can have healthy relationships that are nurturing with their kids, because we know how important a safe, stable, and nurturing relationship with an adult, so ideally a parent, and then as many other people in the life of that child as possible, that those relationships are what help, one of the key factors that build resilience in kids.